And we say goodbye by honoring our longtime employee, Pat Victoria.